Hi, this is Jim from HiTech Trader. Looking at a Fisher Scientific heater chiller, model 9101. This has a temperature range of minus 20 to 200 C. It's a 6 liter bath. We currently have it set at 4 degrees C. It's been holding for about 20 minutes or so. You can see it toggling. Let's move it on up and see it heat a little bit. Set it at 34. I don't know what I'm doing. Now you have it heating. See if you're on steadily, it's going up. There you have it. If you have any questions, please give us a call, 609-518-9100. Thank you from HiTech Trader.